There is but one choice. But one thing you can motherfuck. Yeah. Oh, shit. Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Golden and welcome back to the Amnesia franchise. This time we're here in Amnesia, a machine for pigs. It's the second addition to the Amnesia universe. And finally I'm playing this. We're back with the heart rate monitor as well and a new camera angle for the webcam. We're trying out something new. I'm not sure if it's gonna work, so with the next video I might just be back to normal, but we're gonna try this out and see if things work. So I really loved Amnesia the Dark Descent, and I love the Amnesia universe. There's just so much fucking lore to this shit. I just played Amnesia Justine. I didn't really enjoy that as much, but it did not lessen my hopes for a machine for pigs. I'm still looking forward to this, and then Amnesia Rebirth is supposed to come out fall 2020. And I'm looking forward to that as well. But right now, let's focus on this. Amnesia, a machine for pigs. I don't really know anything other than pigs are a focus on it. I mean, obviously. But I've seen, like, in-game screenshots as well of some things. We'll say some things. I've seen that's enough of an intro for you. I hope I don't have to cut this too short. I do have obligations, IRL, after this recording, so we'll just have to see how long this ends up. Hopefully I don't get stuck on anything. He who makes a beast of himself removes himself from the pain of being human. Samuel Johnson. From the pain of being human. Oh, yes. Let's just make everything Daddy. Red.
Daddy, please don't kill me.
Oh, this is a perspective, huh? We're looking through someone's eyes, I think. Are we like a decapitated head and we can't even move and do anything? We're just looking. Couldn't do anything. Aha. Here we go. Someone's playing with their bouncy ball. And I have no fucking clue who it was. Alright. I think something I forgot about when I played Amnesia Justine is the name Amnesia, the word Amnesia. I kind of confused myself and forgot she would be forgetful in some way. Okay, Amnesia, machine for pigs. So that's what this game is called. Oh, I can move a little. Oh, there's that, ugh. That effect. A nausea effect. Whatchamacallit. Okay, oh god. Oh, what the fuck? Did I run into this thing? Why did that make a sound? Hold down. Okay, yeah, I did run into it. Okay. Biblia. And a bunch of, well, I was gonna say blood, but it is coming out of a glass. Maybe it's wine. Could just be wine. Let's survey the rest of our area. Aw, great, more notes. June 24th, 1899. Okay, I was wondering about what time period this was. I believe The Dark Descent is 1837 or 1839, maybe. In my dreams, I see a man dressed in jaguar skins and feathered like a blooded saint. What came of the heart lubricated us? It crushed evil under its tread and liberated us all. The foetid heat of the jungle mirrored somewhere behind my forehead. My temple pounds. The blood boils in my skull. It feels as if there is something alive there. A rat. A damn rat gnawing through my brains. Eating its way out into the world. Even the laudanum will not quell its endless hunger. I hear my children playing in the attic, but it fills me with terror, not love. What desperate thoughts are these? Okay, something I want to clarify right away is I'm probably not going to be reading through all of these notes. I did that in The Dark Descent. Throw it up high. I did that in The Dark Descent, and, you know, a lot of it really wasn't the best. I will definitely look at them, so that they're on the screen for you to look at if you so desire.
Daddy, find us!
I'll do my best, kids. Journal. I wake alone to a house in silence. That missing sound of children playing is like a dark and fucking sepulture. Beckoning me to begin a descent to the loam where surely only bodies may be found. No matter, my children call and I shall answer. I will find them. And see, fucking, I don't like reading all this wording, the way that they have it all worded. It's accurate to the time period, I believe, and that's why they do it. Oh, memories. But, I fucking suck at reading, is basically all it boils down to. Okay, not over there just yet. Gotta check the place, mate. Why is shit creaking?
I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin.
Oh.
But not Enoch.
Oh.
I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
Another pig. Oh, and it is a... You saw that, right? What the fuck? Tell me that was a glitch. Nothing really to interact with. Fucking hands scared me there. My heart rate. If my heart rate just went up, it's because the hand icon fucking scared me. Holy shit.
Papa, this way.
Oh, that's what just rolled. Volleyball. Ah, shit. You gotta get it. You gotta grab it. Gotta take it with you. It's a defense mechanism. I'm gonna throw at the piglets. Yes. Did you want to say something? Alright. Fucking grab it. I'm waiting for something to come up behind me. Or someone to open a door. Here, I throw this. And yeah. We test to see if anybody else maybe comes out because of it. What the fucking what? I don't like the noises, mister. Also, okay, what is all this? Why is my ball missing? No, it's down that way. My ball is not missing. That reminds me. Looking at the ball, I could not really fucking see it. Let me where to, graphics. That's where it would be. 1.8. Try that. Oh, 1.8 Minecraft. Really just the best version. Was there something? There was something I could pull on. Oh, and we got another journal entry. Attics and nurseries. I might read these more. But they slept in the attic when they were babies in arms. And perhaps they have hidden there now. I remember I insisted upon it. Midway between my bedroom and my office. The fucking noises, man.
There's a bad man coming.
Oh? I wouldn't be the bad man, would I? Edwin and Enoch's diary. Okay, maybe these first ones we'll read. Daddy says there won't be a Christmas this year. He is much too busy. And then he says we must not disturb him. He is ever so busy. He is gone for work before... The fuck? That is creepy. My fucking... Oh, my game... Fucking hell. My game got taken away from the desktop, and that's because Apple's trying to update iTunes. Fuck off. Why do I have iTunes? I don't know. Just shut the fuck up. Okay, Daddy says there won't be a Christmas this year. He is much too busy. Nanny says we must not disturb him. He is ever so busy. He is gone for work before she wakes us, and often we are asleep before he returns. We found a bird in the garden with a broken wing. We gave it to Nanny, who said it was a filthy thing and hit it with a rolling pin. Later, we crept downstairs to bury the body when everyone was asleep. There was a pig in the garden. We heard it snuffling about. Then Daddy came and said we had to come inside straight away. He was furious, but we think he'd been crying again. Are we Daddy? Is that who we are? Are we the crying little bitch Daddy? Oh. Lantern. I just heard some running. I don't like that. Sweet. Sweet, bro. Okay, tab. Tab does nothing. It can be turned on. Be careful not to attract unwanted attention with the beam. Okay. We don't have to look for any fucking oil this time around, by the looks of it. You know what?
They're hiding, Daddy.
Oh, I saw you. Get back here, little shits. Oh, do I have to push it? God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. You really have to make me do manual labor just to come and find you. That is not fair. Not in the slightest. Okay. We are in a fucking huge place, by the looks of it, just like with the Dark Descent, we were in a castle, now we're like in a mansion. Alright. So yeah, hopefully I can just keep the lantern on constantly. Apart from if something's coming. I hear footsteps. Holy shit. Why do we have this creepy music going on, man? It's not exactly my style. I'm more of a rock kind of guy, you know?
Daddy!
Daddy! Oh, God. Oh, you little shits! Get back here! Oh my god, kids. Holy fuck, guys. I need you to be a little more obedient. Oh. Pyramids. I don't know what the hell that says. Is it something from like Algeria? I feel like that kind of thing would be found in Algeria. Oh, I can't break the glass. But yeah, that's my guess. Of course, not all of this is from Algeria, I'm sure. But yeah, a pig has the fucking head. Why is that a thing? Is there a pig in every one of these pictures, I wonder? Did you just find a pig in each picture? Maybe not. Oh god, that is morbid. Okay. So many masks. Oh! Okay. Yeah, those earthquakes, you know, they happen. Oh, I don't like how this one got knocked down. Oh, and that's just a flat-out breast. Okay, she's got, like, her baby? And then she's holding a knife. Oh, great. Oh, there's just a leg in the pot. Oh, that's... Okay, well, yep. Yep, I know what I'm getting into. I know. And I'm fucked. Okay, well, this looks like a door. It is. What do you know, Brother Joe? Fuck. It's ramping up. It's ramping up. Let's just go balls deep, motherfucker. Oh, nothing. Oh, God! That was my own fucking fault.
Hello?
Precious eagle cactus fruit. Help us.
That's the message, huh? Precious eel cactus fruit. We'll make a journal of that. Remember that. Precious eagle cactus fruit. Where once we sat to weep Lily's passing under weapons that cannot slay the angels to retrieve her from heaven. Look beyond the paintings, Oswald, where once you watched her bathe. The children must be discovered. Those secret places... Oh, must have discovered those secret places and taken refuge there. Oh, they're like secret passageways in this place. I see. Aha! The bank is refusing credit. The ignorant swine. I see. I see. I get it. Yeah, so this thing I'm not going to read. But I'll put it up on screen. What? Oh. Aha! Yes, bookshelf. Come on. Damn it, painting. Okay, beyond the paintings. Yeah. Oh, that's creepy. Fuck this already. Fucking bastard. Who made this place? Oh, and there's the same painting. Fun. Oh, and, huh. Nifty. Very nifty and creepy at the same time, yes. Oh, yeah. Creep factor. Much, much higher. Oh, these are similar to paintings in Amnesia Justine, I think. And maybe The Dark Descent as well, but it's been a few months since I played that. I only played Amnesia Justine the other day. And yeah, these look familiar. I'm just gonna keep making comparisons, okay?
This
sound good?
Dawning epoch. This age of reason. An empire grown fat. Ripe for the bleeding.
Hmm. Okay. Ripe. For fucking murder. See, are we just on a fucking plate? That the earth keeps moving? Okay, in Lily's honor, a banquet. Four glassy orbs fixed upon a point in heaven. Wipe down your trousers, man. There's blood in this sweat, and it's most unseemly. I hope you can see these loading screens. With the way The Dark Descent was, it made me have to edit these loading screens, because it wouldn't record them properly. And then once you just got to the next room, it recorded them fine. But alright, see, I saw my recording icon flicker, so I think they fucked again. They fucked themselves. What is this? There's like a haze. A film of haze on the screen. To run, hold down left shift while moving. I feel like that's not right. Why is there like a haze on the screen? Okay, hopefully that fixes itself. It looks blue to me.
Daddy says we're not allowed to play with the animals anymore. The pigs are dangerous. But we are kids and we don't understand that. So we just see him as an asshole.
Okay.
This way, Papa. Come and see.
I'm on my way, guys. Don't worry. Bruh. Stop that shit. Oh, hi. Hi. Little, okay, well. We made another journal entry. Grand Hall, that voice on the telephone, he speaks as if he knows me, and indeed I seem to remember him. Like a twin pulled away from the other at birth, I feel we are entwined, though I cannot conceive of how. I am a drowning man, grasping for the surface within my own house. Breathe me. Beneath me, I know there are splendid architectures hidden in the dark, if I can only find the entrances. He says he knows him. Seems to know him. Well, it's probably because he is him. It is him. Amnesia, right? You know, with this blue filter on, it kind of makes it seem like maybe we've gone back in time. I don't know. Oh. Okay, so this door is separate. A separate hallway. Do we just have to... Oh, shit, we can go outside, huh? Oh, hey, little kids. Let the light flicker. Okay. No access, huh? Well, shit. Where do I go from here, then? Just through the door? Oh, whoa, God. I see, my man's be hunting everything down. Even birds. What do we got? An anteater? Giant anteater. And a hippocampus. And a burr. It's a burr! I can, like, touch it. Weird. Alright. On bears and bathtubs. And after the party, she took my arm and said, "But darling, however did you get from the trophy room to the guest bathroom so quickly? Everyone considers you quite the magician." My darling's Lilibeth, my father's house has many rooms, and as for me, well, it also has its secret chambers. Yep. We got a creeper. A big spider. See, I just expect these things to come on out and scare the shit out of me. Okay. Multiple ways to go here, ladies and gentlemen. This is just... I think this is back where we had come from. I don't know if we had been to that exact room, but like... Okay, well, never mind. I guess we're going this way anyway. Hello? Oh, God. Alright, what are you remembering, dude? We got murdered here.
Yes, we had a lovely party, but then everyone just up and died. It kind of killed the mood.
I guess, did I try these doors before? Okay, well, we're not getting out of... Fucking noises, man. See, now this is where I was. So yeah, I just gotta find out what exactly I'm trying to do. Aha, uh-huh, here we go.
Madness. Do you know me?
Who are you? Where are my children?
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
How? Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
Helpful. December 20th, 1899. I am to have a visitor. Professor H. Alright. He knows nothing of loss, nothing of sacrifice. Okay. I swear, if there's actually, like, important information in the notes these times. And there was last time, too. It's just, I don't know. They got long and... They went on and on and, you know. Oh, wait. Aha! Okay. Painting's gotta be a focal point, Golden. Oh, dear Lord. Okay, well, that's just great. That is amazing. Blood everywhere. You need to do something about it. I also need to do something about this weird blue filter. Alright, well, I tried to fix the blue tint, and what apparently is supposed to work didn't work. And like I mentioned at the beginning of this recording, I have limited time today. It seems like I have so many problems trying to record a game. It just happens all the fucking time. I don't know why. Anyway. We're just gonna move on with this blue tint for now. Apparently it can be turned off. So, hopefully at some point we can do that. Yeah, I know how to turn that. How do I get through there? Maybe I go back out here. You suppose that's an option? Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Hands are bleeding, raw. I scrub and scrub, but the smell will not lift. How can I hold my children with these hands now? How can I kiss them goodnight with lips that have issued such instruction?
Okay, I think I saw a pig running out in that hallway. I'm not so sure. But possibly.
24 hours later.
Okay, this is so much better. We have smooth FPS. Everything is working. The blue shit is gone. It took me hours. A bullshit amount of time and a bullshit amount of Google searches to figure out how to optimize this shit. To say the least, it was annoying. I was able to finally remove this blue fog that was over the screen, and I think that it actually makes the game less dark because I had to disable color grading. That's finally what did it. But I'm gonna take it, because fuck that blue fog. If I didn't have such a blue fog, I might have realized that, oh look, there's a doorway over there. And I might have realized that I need to get over there somehow. I had to look up part of a video to figure out where to go as well. Yesterday kind of pissed me off because I couldn't figure out where to go, what to do, and with the blue shit, it was just distracting. Truly. That's intended as well. The blue fucking filter over the game is intended by Frictional. I don't know what they were going for with that. So, we have to move this bear right here. Get out of the way, mate. And now, some progress by the looks of it. All right. Still not getting the best FPS, but I'll worry about that later. Right now, let's worry about turning this. That should allow us to do something. Aha, and it opened up a gate in there. All right. I see a bunch of... Okay, so this game's called A Machine for Pigs. Clearly, holy fuck, there's some machine at work here. And I mean, they've even mentioned it already in the game. That guy on the phone, assuming it's us, I'm thinking that I'm thinking it is us, but anyway, when he was on the phone yesterday, or in this video, I'm getting confused. Holy fuck, let's just start over with that sentence. The guy on the phone, he mentioned the machine, getting down to it, so we're gonna do that. Yeah, now we can finally go through here.
I am off to market. I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none at all.
I will have none of it. Not acceptable. No.
Oh, and this is open now as well. Okay. I guess that's a place for body parts to land. Isn't that lovely?
He's coming. Come on, Daddy. Oi.
Oh, yeah, feckin' shites. Oh, god damn it. Always a journal entry. Metal ticking as it cools and contracts. This must be the strange machine my new friend told me of. If my children discover this place, it is entirely conceivable they stray downwards. Delighted in their discovery, very well, it seems my route is predestined. The descent begins. Is that some kind of reference to something? Were you just hiding in the corner? What a sad life you two live. Hopefully there was nothing important there to grab. Alright. I'm outside once again. I hate outside. The graphics are never good outside. And I always get fucking nausea when I go outside. Let me just stay inside all day on my computer. Nausea won't be a problem. It'll be a thing of the past. I feel like my heart rate... Let me check my phone. I use my phone for the heart rate. Yeah, it's high right now. It's high right now. It really shouldn't be. It really shouldn't be.
See, Papa, we found an egg. A stone egg.
A stone egg? Explain, child. I didn't even... The doors are not working the best. As of yet. That's not a complaint. It's just a fact. Oh, God. Everything falls apart. Everything shakes. Against the rising waters, planted the fingernails in flower pots all along the river when it's dark, so the sun could hatch them. All the world is an egg, he reasoned. We will grow hands now. Indeed. See, now, it might just seem like I'm senile right now if the screen is blank. Of course, I'll have to try and edit it in. But those loading screens might be blank because of the recording. I got some kind of achievement just now. Was that chapter 1? Entered the cellars in Amnesia, Tomb of Pigs. Alright, I guess that means we're in the cellars and there's no fucking way out, so we just fucking press on.
Come on, slow coach, it's this way.
Alright, hopefully I didn't miss any oil. Alright, I don't have to grab oil. That's right. Oil is a thing of the past these days. Fuck off, I need to look at my journal. If I can find the J key. Trapped! What it? Was it a trick? That voice on the phone who seems so close to my own, who seems to know me so well. Does he lead me for a nefarious purpose of his own secret devising? But do I have a choice? Even though his motives are unknown to me, I must find my boys. I will follow the machinery down to the very core of the earth if it will lead me to Edwin and Enoch. I mean, I get they're your kids, but they're a couple little shits. Just truly brats. Are they worth saving? Do you really want to answer the phone? Do you really want to progress through this game and get scared, Golden?
The shaking ground you feel is our attempts to clear the floodwaters. Treachery, Mandus. We were undone. Your children are trapped by the You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and into the tunnels. Then find the bilge and flush the rotten water.
Okay.
I will help you where I can. But you must be swift, my little friend.
That's all. Such hospitality. Alright. Well, I don't know what else to do other than follow his orders at this time. What is it? Is this a fuse? I don't even throw it. Isn't it right click to throw? Oh god. Or is it left click to throw? Alright. Guess we just won't even throw it. Throw it! Don't even throw it, mate. Don't worry. It's just the water. All it is. You have nothing else to be scared of. Alright. Did I just move that shit? That barrel? God damn it. Yup. Ah. You're up there. Okay, let me talk now, game. I was gonna say, we are descending. Quite like the Dark Descent. Can I grab that from here? I can't, can I? Nope, not quite. Eventually, maybe. Alright. Take the other side room. There's another one of those things. A pulley system. To pull up the floor? Let me guess. To pull that down. Or drop that down, whatever. Now will it stay? Okay. Now that barrel can roll, I guess. Right. I see. Now, let's do this. Oh shit, I see. Yep, that's... I thought these things might have some importance just because they look a little out of place. Alright. Put it back in, and before we flip this, let's take a look at this. The saboteur has been this way. There's a saboteur? Did we know this? Intriguing! The gates are far too heavy for a man to lift, and are instead hoisted aloft by a chain, coiled about a tube that appears to be spun by motors connected to these electrical switches. Whilst the fuse is blown, the motor cannot be spun, and the gates will remain an impenetrable barrier to progress. Okay, fine, whatever. I got the fucking shit replaced. So I assume we're good. I'm hearing lots of noise. Yes, the gate is open. Okay. Kind of feels like I'm about to be shooken to death.
Bandaged feet and eyes. Small bones in the orchard. I have carried this world on my back with its legs about me. Damn this wretched soul. I am given birth to nothing but machinery.
Yeah. Yeah, bud. Ain't that a nifty little tool? Alright, you swine. You feckin' swine. I can actually use that insult. And it makes a lot more sense this time around. Oh, oh, shit. What do we got? Well, this one is all fine. It looks like it, anyway. Alright, so many tools around this place, man. How many tools do you really need? Was that supposed to be a scary sound? Because it actually kind of was. Caught me off guard for a second there. Well, I can hear something over there. Which, speaking of, I've got 3D audio now. Before it was just stereo, and I guess they never put 3D audio into the game. That's something I fixed by looking up all my optimization settings. Okay. Well, if we're not going... Bruh! Bruh, what kind of bullshit is that? We haven't even found any Laudanum yet, have we? Or whatever the frick we're calling it. I feel like if I continued talking there, I wouldn't have been so scared by that. G-Bus. Right. This also looks like it's blocked. Maybe not. It's not. It is not, mate. Oh, that way is, though. There is but one choice. But one thing you can Motherfuck. Yeah. Oh, shit. More electrical sabotage. Okay, fucking whatever. I think I heard a little something, people. Not exactly my idea of a good sound. Oh, there's one. Yeah, I was gonna say there's gotta be one back in this corner. That is how they would do things, and there's... What is that? Dead rats? Eaten? Somewhat? Okay, Oh. You know, this might be for my benefit. Let's, put that down. Don't come busting through the door. Okay. Von Rittenbach, Rites of the Ortic Force. Uh-huh. And our templates of steel. Oh, where are my legs, sir? Where is my body? Wait, Brennenberg. Compound, open his eyes. Brennenberg? As in, like, Alexander of Brennenberg? Intriguing, but I still will not read the entire note. I must press on. Alright, Golden. You might... Oh, fuck, yeah. I was gonna say, you might need to shut the light off. If you see a piglet. Where the fuck you go, bro? You just nosedive off the side? Another journal entry! The path is clear. Yay. Further into the strange empire. Oh, God. Sprint. Fucking... Oh, my little shit kids are over there. Okay. If the kids are nearby, the pigs can't be nearby, right? Have I just gone mad? Or are my kids in on the scheme as well? Like, what the hell is that shit, guys? How did this even happen, and who am I hearing? I can't make that jump, can I? Nope.
Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm gonna rinse it out now. There. It will be fine, you just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
What got into their eyes? What happened? What doth happen, mate?
I told you he'd come.
Bruh! Just got a random vault? Okay, what's this?
Extraordinary. Quite extraordinary. Mm. And you built it all. Good God, man. You have been busy.
It is wonderful how tragedy focuses the mind. What else was I to do? Fall into grief, pine, and fade in my hopelessness? Why not then simply die in that jungle amongst those dead temples?
Algeria. Well, that looked a lot more futuristic for than it should have been for this time period. We are in 1899 at all. Hey, it's a loading screen. Ay, caramba, too many controls. That one's locked, locked. Maybe this just needs to be on first. Oh God. Do it quickly. Can I even pull that one? On. What is happening? What am I being sanitized of? I am a scared little boy. I do not like. Now that one can turn. Okay. Aha. Off. Can't. No. Off. Oh. Alright, just pull the door closed behind ya. Fuck you. Okay. I like this color scheme going on. Let's just focus on the walls, how they look. Man, this guy needs an interior decorator. Just the same painting over and over again. And there's just a fucking tit hanging out. So distasteful. Come on, Mattis. Blood, I can't even read that shit against the... It's got subtitles, if you can tell. And the subtitles are a lot harder to read than the actual text at the top. Flood breach. Emergency shutdown in place. Okay. Is this the entire blueprint of the place? Looks like it. And it's a pig plant. Or whatever you would want to call it. A bacon plant. So, if we're in the cellar, why... Okay. Shut that light off. What? That thing at the top is glowing. That's weird. Oh, we're in the cellars. Are we, like, way towards the bottom? Maybe it's not the Dark Descent all over again. Maybe it's the Bright and Lively Ascent. That's the nickname for a machine for pigs. Yeah, okay. There ain't gonna be shit in these drawers. I think that's what I'm figuring out. But maybe these big ones. Or not. I'm really looking forward to opening a bigger drawer and finding something. Anything. Just anything, for God's sakes, man. The collar, the neck, the noose. 2 cups of flour, 1 cup of water, a pinch of salt, a handful of mints, a bay leaf, a herb, and a skeleton key for the nursery. And a mixin will go together. I don't fucking know what these loading screens mean. In the Dark Descent, the loading screens seem to have, like, extra lore. This, so far, not too sure. Sounds like we're getting cake recipes. Yes. Turn that on. Turn that light on. Damn it! I thought that one was actually gonna open for a second. And ring 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 ring. Banana phone. Was that my kid? Hey, yeah, fuck face. Okay, maybe not. I feel like I just heard a gramophone. Gramophone. Yep. Okay. What? My thoughts and words unfouled can be. Oh, you shit, are you gonna You gonna disappear as well? Oh! We can actually destroy a mask. Let's do it. Or not. Why the fuck is there pig masks all over this place? Right. I just need to head down there. I'm up here, clearly. It even says you are here, as you can tell. Yeah, I was right. I did hear... I said gramophone, but... record player would maybe be a more accurate term for the actual thing. And they shall lie down with the goose and be scorned because of it. Is someone walking over there? Oi, mate, shut the fuck up! It's not working. Not working. It's not working. Nothing I do works in this game. I mean, that's what I'm figuring out. Dear Lord, what in the hell? Why was I just grabbed? Why was I pulled up into the heavens and then let go? They were like, to hell you could- oh god, no, not you. You stay there. It'd be more of a hell to stay in that place. Alright, so there was actually something in the drawers for once. I'd rather have not seen that, but you know. You know, what can a gal do? Hello! Yes! We integrate the very latest the very latest knowledge of chemistry using low levels of a laudanum derivative in feed to subdue the product even more before the initiation of the process. I just want to say, I don't know if I'm saying laudanum right, I can't even say the word say correctly as you just saw. So if I'm pronouncing that shit wrong, I don't give a fuck, and you're just gonna have to be offended by that. We find Debussy, whoever, particularly effective in this regard. Uh-huh. I hope I at least get the gist of the story going on here. And I don't just know nothing because I'm skipping some of these notes. Okay. Big open yard. Let's be a brave man and keep the light off for this next little bit. Warning, fueling pumps, volatile chemicals are in use. These materials are highly corrosive. Wear protection. Protection. Always keep that protection, boys and girls. You never know. Hello? Yeah, you never know, I was saying. You didn't have to stop working on your project. Oi! Dead piglets. Oh god, I thought I saw someone. Over here. This fucking pump, I thought it was a person. Pumping station, it appears to be some kind of fueling station. Automobiles. Bro, there wasn't no automobiles at this time, was there? I guess there was probably early stages. There was. I'm being dumb. I am being highly dumb. Everything suggests to me that this machine must be significant in some way. Yeah. I'd like to know the meaning of the machine. And I'm really interested, after being done with this game, in seeing what connections it has with the Dark Descent. And that, oh. Oh, God. It's like, oh. Eey, ragdoll. So, yeah. After I'm done with this, I'm interested in seeing what connections it might have with Amnesia Rebirth once I play that. You gotta have connections, man, if it's the same franchise. Don't do the pussy strat and go with, like, a mention. I think I have read that, spoiler alert, but not much of a spoiler alert. Daniel is mentioned in this game. I mean, it's the same franchise, so I feel like it's not really much of a spoiler. Okay, let's just try this door, even though I know it's not gonna work. And this one's not gonna... I was saying. Well, it's not much, but it'll do. All from 1899. Imagine, they say, a machine one day that might think like a man. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. No, this is not the machine we seek. Such an entity would be nothing less than a deity. We would fall upon our knees and worship it. Okay. Yeah. There's some insight into what we can maybe expect once we get deeper into this shit. God damn it. That fucking sucks. Okay, this looks like a damn good place to end it off for today. It might start raining on us, you know, rain on our parade, and that's just when we have to end things so they can't get any worse. Ooh. Oh, I can open the door from outside. Do I get to drive a car? Oh, shit. Tune into the next episode to find out if I get to drive a car. And to find out how fucking scared I'm gonna get. I am really looking forward to the rest of this. Now that I've mostly got shit optimized and my blue fog is gone and tensions are high, I think we're gonna be good. But other than that, that is going to end this shaky, rocky start of Amnesia Machine for Pigs. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I certainly did. Be sure to tune in for the next episode of Amnesia Machine for Pigs. You can do that by subscribing. Also leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Stay tuned, and I hope to see you in the next video.